G'day, it's Brett Kingman, and I am in Melbourne, Australia, on behalf of Fender Australia, and this is the Bends Compressor, and this is a 50th anniversary Stratocaster with some Kingman Blues pickups in it, and it is running through to the clean channel of a Laney VH100R and some Greenback speakers. The Bends gives you the option to blend the dry signal with the compressed signal, and that's going to be very good for bass players or people who want to retain the original transients of their instrument. I shall demonstrate in a moment. The drive control adjusts the compression ratio, and it may actually be labeled ratio on other compressors, but today it is called the drive control. Recovery determines how long it takes for that compression to go back to its original gain level, so you can have a quick release or you can have a slow release, and then level is like the makeup gain or the general output of the Bends compressor. First of all, the clean tone, the bridge pickup from this Strat. For a quick demo, I'm going to wind the blend to all the way to compression and turn it on. Now a little jewel light here is shining pink, it's telling us that it's going into compression. I can have a lot more compression by upping the drive control, where you get that bloom effect, and then I can adjust the level to suit. At the moment it's fine, and the recovery I'm just going to slow down a bit. So that's a pretty squeezy kind of sound. And not too bad, but if I want to give it a little more attack and a little bit more sort of the original sound, I can wind this blend control back. So I've got a mixture of both. Again, the clean sound. Maybe a little more level to push the amp and turn the ratio of the compression back a bit. So I can have fully dry or fully compressed. It's pretty darn great. Let's go to a really dirty channel, okay, and I'm going to turn it off. So this is the lead channel of my amp. I can use the bends to give it a bit more grunt. Kind of like a clean boost that's adding sustain. It's like a subtle preamp. For bass players, again, I'm just going to reiterate, this blend control is going to be great because sometimes with a compressor, a bass player can lose a lot of that bottom end. So they can retain that and the transients with this blend control and still get the compression, as much compression signal as they want, just by winding up the blend. So So the longer I have that recovery, or the further clockwise I have this recovery knob, the longer that jewel takes to go out because it's hanging onto the compressed signal. And vice versa if I have it anti-clockwise. It's a great compressor. It's built really well. You can turn these LEDs off or on with the little switch on the back. As far as transparency goes, you can dial as much or as little of that as you want because you've got a blend knob. It's great. It's the Bends, and I'm digging it.